Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. My name is Stream189, and today I'll be doing another trucking video. And today I'm here again with EdgeyRTerror123. He's going to be rounding the cab with me. And today I'm still in the Joe Bit hauler, and I will be taking this piss washer trailer to Sandy Shores 24/7. So I'm going to be going ahead and driving that there. We're going to go ahead and drive that down on the highway to down through gates, so you can take Joshua down to the 24/7. So we can go ahead and set out. It's gonna be raining today, so might be a little slippery out on the roadways. But don't want to shoot for that. Wait for the traffic to stop. We'll have to wait for this red light to go probably to be able to pull out. Because that over there is a enter. This is the only exit, so
I brought my laptop with me along.
Oh, you got your laptop this time?
Yeah. Laptop, Kindle, this time. I don't include my phone. I brought some more Dr. Pepper, and I saw they only had one left, so I bought another six pack.
God, these guys will not let me go. These people will not let me go.
Maybe if I get on that, some common sense into them.
Maybe this guy will stop. Maybe this one will stop. Yeah, there we go. Okay, of course. He's gonna get the trailer. Okay. They don't. It's like they don't see the trailer. Whoa! Look at that, like
what?
Look at that, like R34 that just flew past us on the shoulder.
Holy crap! I need a farm to stop.
You got the call out of one on him?
Yeah.
All right. Breaker 19. This is a rubber duck. I have a rubber truck with me too. So we're gonna be head down the highway. I'm gonna switch between third person and first person.
What highway is this? Is this Great Ocean or is this
Great Ocean? This is Great Ocean. There's Mount Chiliad. We'll be passing Mount Gordo up here.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and call 911. Be right back.
Why are you gonna call 911 for him?
The speeder. That little bastard.
Okay. Get a truck on here. I don't know what the speed limit in here at third here is. I'm pretty sure it's 60. So gonna be staying about 60 or so. Only for runs about this size, it only takes me about 15 minutes to get down there. 10 to 15 minutes to get down there and delivered. That includes talking time in the beginning, so we're already at about 3 minutes of run. Gonna be watching the speeds here. We're on the 1 to the Nora Freeway right now. That's the Nora now. The 1. And up here is going to be the Grape Seed exit. So while he's on 911, I'm just going to be talking about what we're doing right here. So I'm going to be taking the Joshua exit. I'm going to be taking Joshua down to the Marina. I'm going to be turning on the Marina and delivering it to the 24/7 there. So I'm going to be delivering it there. So I'm going to be driving it down there to deliver. So right here is the Grape Seed exit. Making sure I don't have no bumper stickers, and I do. A little bumper sticker behind me, and it's from Sultan. Is that a Sultan? Yeah, that's a Sultan. That's a sieve right there, I'm pretty sure. I think that's a customized Dukes or something. Keep watching my speed, about 60. Right here. Again, slow line here, so passing over, I'm pretty sure that's Grape Seed Avenue down there.
So apparently, it's 911, and the cops said they're in pursuit with them.
Oh! Maybe they'll catch them.
And they said what I did, tell them that the location, give them a great hint.
Alright.
Maybe you'll get a star sticker. get a sheriff's star, then bumper sticker.
Old sheriff's bad. Badger and bumper sticker and saying, I helped a cop today.
Huh. This is a rundown gas station, isn't it? Mm-hmm.
I bet you 75% that there's a real business going on in there.
I don't know, it might be a running gas station. I'm not sure I ain't been there. So, I'm going to be watching the speed limit. Joshua, the speed limit is 50, so I'm going to be going slow down here. Hopefully don't hold up traffic, which I'm not right now. What the heck? That is legit.
Yeah, I know.
AI literally just came over and, smacked me. They keep doing that. I think that time I might have swerved over too much. Okay, well that's great. I don't think I'm over too much, Emma. I don't think I'm in the off the lane. I'll let this thing can go. Make me a wide turn here. Almost got this delivery done in about 6 minutes. This was a quick delivery here going down that highway. But now I gotta back it in. So where do you think they want it? Think they want it in this alley right here?
Just sent me. They said they want it backed up in the alley.
Okay, go ahead and back this up here in the alley. Back up.
They said after they use the trailer that they're gonna use it as a house.
No, that they gotta return it. Someone else will pick it back up. I might have to pull into the dirt a little here, though.
Wi-Fi on your truck. Don't worry, I'm paying for it.
Put Wi-Fi in the truck. Oh, great. Looks like we're getting this back in right here straight. Okay, so they want it back right in here.
Yep.
So let's reattach it real quick. Actually, I didn't actually even mean to unattach it. Get a picture of this.
I can run inside and possibly get some Pepsi if you want me to.
Well, if you want to run inside real quick and get some Pepsi, I'll just be waiting out here for you.
Yeah, what do you want? Do you want some donuts, something to eat, or?
Give me a pack of sunflower seeds.
Sunflower seeds.
Salted. Salted.
Salted.
I'm gonna drop the trail here. I'm gonna pull out and park over here.
Yeah. Yeah. A pound of salted sunflower seeds, please. $1? There you go. And I'm also gonna get some 6-pack Coke, 6-pack Pepsi, and 6-pack of pepper. Okay. $5. There you go. Have a nice day, sir. P.S. You're on 2500. 2500 on Bud Lights here. Oh, here's your receipt. You have to pay that.
Hey, what are you doing? Are you signing my thing? What are you doing in there?
I just handed it to him. Say that.
No, they done took care of that. I just drop it off. They already took care of that. They already took care of the paperwork. You ain't gotta do nothing. They actually have to sign this, though. There should be a clerk in there. Shouldn't there? Is there a clerk?
I'm about to punch out.
Okay, got your 2,000 Pisswasser bottles here. They're back in the trailer. I put them back in the alleyway there. I'm just going to need you to sign this piece of paper right here saying that you got them delivered. Okay, thank you. There you go. You've already paid for them, so they're out in your alley. Go ahead and get in the truck.
Okay, well, that's the end of another successful video.
Yep. Trucking.
Now what do you want to do?